Chad here. We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alomar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine. Partner.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Hey! Huyo ingeti? Alafanya nini hapa?
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha Team has already infiltrated the area.
Over and out.
na wasaliti wote walete kwa wenye mamlaka. Ukipata wa
Redfield. Go around to the side door.
Chris, this way.
Good. You're both here. Come. You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a Doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
From that building.
Freeze!
Are you okay?
Just happened.
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon. We need to get out of here. We need to get to that house. We'll have a better chance of fighting them from there.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Come on!
I can't right now! Thanks, partner. I owe you one. I owe you one.
wanaozuia njia ya Paradiso. Mwisho wao ni jehanamu.
You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute. That's the...
People! For what? For now to Zuia!
hold out till Kirk gets here. Kirk, we owe you one.
You can thank me later. Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha Team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Come on!
Okay.
Roger.
Give me an herb.
Roger. Take this.
Chant! Do you copy? The chant!
Ah!
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it!
Roger! Okay. We can't get in from here.
I knew it was for.
Take it!
Roger! I owe you one!
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here. You grab it.
Roger.
Matheson to HQ. We've lost contact with Alpha Team. They're under attack by an unidentified hostile. Reinforcements head toward the field coordinates immediately.
Shepard here. Roger that.
Move out. You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Come on!
on!
What the hell happened in here? Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup? What is this?
It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Hey. Hey, hang in there.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kirk, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
I don't like the looks of this, but we have
to
keep
moving.
Grab it.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
That's what got Alpha Team.
Whoa!
Okay.
Give me a grenade!
Roger! Take this! Fall back!
Come on!
Okay!
Give me a grenade!
Use this!
Thank you.
this thing was responsible for the deaths of Alpha Team. We need to report this to HQ.
Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
You grab it!
Okay!
Got it.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta Team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
We have to get to the station.
Come on!
Roger! I owe you one!
Go!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay! I'll take whatever you can't carry.
You grab it!
Roger! Whenever you need something, just let me know.
Come on!
Okay!
Take it!
Roger!
Hadu!
Papa!
What the cool is?
Give me one button!
use this!
Come on!
Roger!
Someone's here.
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Huh?
Roger.
Reload!
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger. Okay.
Huh.
saying.
Weapon, push!
We'll be ready. Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Thank you. I need ammo.
Use this!
I need ammo.
Use this!
Take it!
Roger! I owe you one!
Look out!
Glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Shiva.
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Shiva became little sister of the team. Now, Shiva, you must continue your search for Irvin. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We'll follow after taking care of business here. And keep your radio handy just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
Jill.
Chris, are you all right?
This picture, it's... Forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.